God be my witness. I've stood in the midst of the crossroads in a moment of silence. My prayers go out like guardian angels from the heavens. All I can see is lost souls listening to the devil's lies. It's time to make a change. It's time to rearrange our whole concept of life. And I'm passed away my flesh. Jesus Christ resurrected my soul, buried underneath of my chest. Nevertheless, this generation will rise. This life is nothing more than a chasing after the wind. So I will chase after you, Jesus Christ, who makes all things new. It's time. Yes, it's time. It's time we start living our lives according to God's word, yes, instead of ours.
I hear the time ticking.
It's time we start looking through His eyes instead of looking through our worldly perspectives.
I hear the time ticking. I hear the time ticking. Hearing the time ticking.
I've been waiting for this long. You hold me in your palms. Yes, Lord, I know you're here, so I'm feeling strong. No man can stop me, no man can drop me. I'm feeling heavy on your word, Lord, send me. Knocking on the cross every day, Lord, until the end. I ain't gonna stop till I'm in. Raise up my chin, I hear the time ticking. Raise up this generation. Your love is so amazing. My soul's on fire blazing. I know you're hearing me. Words from a soft tone. Turn me over, send me out. Burst like a theme song.
I hear time ticking, time ticking. I hear your time ticking, time ticking.
It's time.
This body is not yours. That means this life is not either. So if you haven't surrendered your heart, that means you can't call yourself a believer. You are still holding on to the objects of your desire instead of letting your very soul go and throwing them into the fire, where everything from this world must go. If you truly want to get to that high place called heaven, here's something you must know. That nothing in or from this world can satisfy. And the sooner we recognize that, the less wasted days of your life will pass you by. Chosen ones, rise up. It's time to speak the truth. Do not speak to them in doctrine or human wisdom, but show them that you're fruit. That they would be moved by your testimony. That they would understand His glory. Let history be foretold through God's eyes so they understand His story. And tell them about the way He died and the way He rose again. Tell them about the blood He shed and the way He was betrayed by His very friends. And tell them that Jesus lives. Tell them eternal life He gives. Tell them that all these things are true. And tell them that He did it for me and you. It's time.